When Monster Energy came out early this season, the conditions were perfect. Freak weather forced us to change the course, and we couldn't use the headwall. Because of that, the nature of the race totally changed. It doesn't change how gnarly the entire race was, though.
Anyways, the fact that the weather has shut it down a bit, it's turned a little bit more into the guy that's the fastest on his skis. I think I probably got my money on Stan Ray.
Stan Ray from Whistler would be my top pick. Super fast, gnarly skier.
Predictions for tomorrow, Bushy Wayne's gonna win. He's a competitor, he's a fierce one.
My strategy to win, wear a downhill suit maybe, slingshot people.
There is a lot of variables that are involved. There could be moguls slash people crashing. You could be running into each other.
Take whatever line you want, give her.
Let's just get to the bottom of the mountain any way you can. Treadway's gonna bring a rifle out, he said.
I want to grab some guns and go to the gun range.
Crazy big airs passing people, and you know, the conditions weren't great, but they ended up getting off a great event, and we all had a bunch of fun, as you can see.